While Georgia might be known as the Peach State, its signature crop might just be the pecan. In fact, the state is responsible for more than 75 million pounds of this tree nut each and every year. And so far, despite a little anxiety, harvest season is right on schedule for 2017.
Yeah, harvest is going pretty good. Irma scared us a lot, but I really can't complain at this point. We've been over most orchards one time and have been pleased, and we're going over them a second time. Hopefully be done around Christmas.
While things are running smoothly at the moment, this season was anything but worry-free, as Mother Nature decided to throw a few obstacles along the way.
I'd say my biggest challenge was there was a lot more rainfall during the summer, a lot of disease, and we had to keep the sprayers rolling. But I would just say the cleanup from Irma, it was me, one employee with two chainsaws and a loader tractor.
Now, despite some of the concerns, this year's crop is looking like another strong one for growers in middle Georgia.
Yield on desirables was awesome. The prices were up. They dipped a little bit in the last 2 weeks. Stewarts were off. They were real heavy last year. And some varieties did have a lot knocked off from Irma in certain areas of the areas that I farm.
And that's not only good news for consumers here in the States, but also for pecan lovers all over the world, as the demand for this product continues to be strong internationally.
Typically a large nut will go straight to Savannah, which most likely winds up in China. But just because it stays in the States doesn't mean it's substandard or low price. I'd probably say 70% goes of what I farm winds up in Savannah Port, I'd like to think.
And that's for good reason, as the conditions here in the state allow growers to produce some of the highest quality nuts in the world.
I'd like to think Georgia probably grows the best quality pecans. I mean, we have adequate water. We have good farmers to take care of them. We have good dirt. It's not too sandy up here where we are. But I'd like to think we all grow a pretty good crop in middle Georgia and south Georgia.
It's a fact that Anderson and all the growers in Georgia take great pride in, as they get to show off one of the state's top commodities.
I take a lot of pride just because we're number one. We're known for Georgia pecans, poultry, peanuts, and it gives me a sense of pride to say that it's a Georgia pecan and not from Arizona or South Africa or something. I just love to say that I grow pecans in Georgia.
Reporting from Houston County, I'm Damon Jones for the Georgia Farm Monitor.